Boston Massacre. 1770 happened because of anger from the Townsend Act and tax on tea. It was fueled by an 11-year-old boy who was shot and killed by a British officer. And the actual massacre was a crowd of about 350 Bostonians who harassed soldiers. And then it got out of hand, and the soldiers ended up firing into the crowd randomly and killing 5 people. At that point, the British troops were ordered out of Boston by the governor.
Okay.